That's right. It's great to have shitty people. These shitty people come with their fancy shitty clothes and their big shitty cars. You know, and these shitty people have a shitty way of doing things that will expose us all to their shitty ideas. Shitty money, shitty lifestyles. And they'll move here and bring their shitty families. And their cultured shitty kids will hang out with our kids and expose them to their shitty ways.